We want to graph the linear equation y equals negative 1/3 x. This is actually a direct variation equation because it fits the form y equals k times x. But to graph this, we can think of slope-intercept form, or the form y equals mx plus b, where b would be equal to 0, and m would be the slope of the line. So if we want to graph y equals negative 1/3 x, it might be helpful to put a plus 0 here on the end, just to remind us that that means b is equal to 0. Remember, b is the y-intercept, so the y-intercept of this line would be the point 0, 0, or the origin, and then the slope of this line, m, is equal to negative 1/3, and when I write the slope of negative 1/3, I'm going to move the negative up into the numerator, so we have negative 1 over positive 3, and that should be helpful because remember the slope tells us the ratio of the rise to the run, or the ratio of the vertical change to horizontal change. So now to graph this line, we'll first plot the y-intercept, which is 0 right here at the origin. And then from here, we can use the slope to determine additional points on this line. Since the numerator is negative 1, that means the vertical change is down 1. And since the denominator is positive 3, that means the horizontal change is right 3. So from here, we'll go down 1 and right 3 to determine another point on this line. And of course, we can do that again, down 1, right 3. So the graph of y equals negative 1/3 x is a line passing through these three points with a y-intercept at the origin. So it would look something like this.